Good morning. Today is January 17th, 2015, Saturday, which means today is a shoulder day. So I'm getting ready to go get that done here in a little bit. Still very not feeling 100%. I'm very stuffed up and towards the end of last night and then this morning felt like I'm losing my voice maybe, so that's not very fun or exciting in any way. But yeah, that's pretty much all I got for today. That's the plan, is just to go work out and kill it. And I'm kind of not looking forward to it though, just because last Saturday when I went around this time, it was packed. So I don't know how it'll be today, especially because it's pretty nice here and it's finally not cold. It's like in the high 40s, 50s. So that's the plan. I'm probably gonna eat something before I go, so let you know what that is. But yep, so here we go. Happy Saturday. And there is my breakfast for the day. We got two pieces of Sara Lee 45 calorie bread, one fried egg, two slices of turkey bacon, half a grapefruit, and I just used a little bit of this. I can't believe it's not butter spray. This sounds like really bright, sorry. And then I'm just, because I'm sick, I'm having some of this blueberry Slim Life green tea, hot tea, for my breakfast. So gonna eat this and then we'll be off to the gym. Okay, so I apologize for the glare in my glasses, but I just got to the gym and the parking lot is like completely full. And at first I thought, I was like, oh man, the gym's gonna be super packed, which it still might be, but my gym is right next to this Sixplex movie theater, and on Saturdays and Sundays I do a matinee. So, and it's like way cheaper than going to the regular movie, and there's like people standing outside a lot outside the building in line. So hopefully most of these people are at the movie, and I can don't have to worry about waiting for equipment. But had to stop by gas station and pick up a water, so I got that, and I'm about ready to crush these shoulders. So we'll see how it goes. I'll talk to you later.
Last night was crazy and today it's setting in. Did you really mean it and could you say it again? Oh, even if you just say it over the phone. Come on, ring, ring. Love makes me crazy, restless, dumb and paranoid.
Just got done smashing some shoulders. I put in some abs in there too, but I didn't have time to do cardio because I gotta go get ready for work, make that money. But my shoulders are like seriously burning, like, and I feel like that was like the best shoulder pump I've gotten in a while. You probably can't see it there, but
I got some veins showing up there, but I really honestly hate working shoulders because that's my weakest point. It used to be triceps. I used to hate working triceps, but now I would rather take triceps over shoulders any day. I get so fatigued because shoulders is a lot of presses and everything, and I hate it because I feel so weak, because especially when you're working out with a bunch of other people, especially guys, you're over here with, okay, well, I was over there with five pound dumbbells doing lat raises and front raises, and I just was like, I feel like such failure right now. But everybody has to start somewhere, and you just only work your way up. So, that was a good workout though. I burned almost 400 calories, 376, and there's no cardio in that, so I'm going to go get myself something food and then get ready for work. So I'll catch you guys later.